Tamborine Mtn State High School is an independent public school. We have roughly 950 pupils, and we are situated in the Gold Coast hinterland. Very, very good cohort of kids that are at the school, and pupils work very hard in the design technology field, and we are taking STEM aboard. And to that tune, we are really trying to push all the boundaries of what we can do and what we can achieve in design, engineering, technology, workshop, and so on. We are looking to push the boundaries as much as we can in terms of getting the kids to be able to let their imaginations run wild. We want them to have no boundaries as to what they can produce. Therefore, the more technology we can implement to make sure that they have the ability to get their ideas out into the real world in the best way possible, the better. As a school, we've been very fortunate to have a huge amount of investment in the STEM area and in design technology. The technology that we've started using, we have laser cutters, so they are used extensively throughout design, engineering, and through the workshop. We have dye sublimation printing that we source from GJS that is starting to be implemented a great deal in the design field. We also have a sticker cutter, Roland BN20, again, bringing students' creations to life in terms of logo design, prints, banners, personalization of products they make throughout the school. 3D printers, we also have a CNC router in the workshop, and we've just acquired a plasma cutter as well. Dye sublimation is definitely a recommended way to go in getting kids' products, kids' designs, onto garments that onto anything, in fact, mugs, mouse mats, anything that you can sublimate onto. Very, very good way of allowing them to see their creations come to life. The personalization and choice that allows you to achieve means that the kids are always going to come up with something they're always going to achieve, and it's an excellent solution for, and a cost-effective solution for making sure that the subject's alive, moving forward, and very much at the forefront of pupils' choices and minds. In acquiring the new technology that we have, as teachers we are quite time poor, and when we've got all these different ranges of the new technologies we're trying to implement, one thing that we find is really effective is that the kids learn with us. And what tends to happen is they get really excited about it, they end up learning how to use the machines at the same rate that you do, and then they overtake, and they start pulling you further, pushing the boundaries as well, and they bring you along with you. That's one thing that always never fails to surprise when they start using that. With the sublimation printer, they find that it's really accessible in terms of they just send it to print, they print to the right medium, and then they've put it onto the heat press and they can make their product very quickly. It never ceases to amaze you when you see that first time that the heat press comes open, the kids look at what they've created and it just zings at them. Really vibrant, and they're just amazed that they create something that's now on a t-shirt, on a garment that they will wear. And that's just a great thing to see.